Right, hello everyone, this is Literally Gaming. We're back with another episode of Ori and the Will of the Wisps, part 4, I think it is. I'm pretty sure, yeah. It's been nearly a month since I played this game. I don't really know why, been focusing on the Telia Riser 2, trying to complete that game so I can move on to the next. But yeah, I just forgot how beautiful this game is as well. I'm just immersed in this world already. Right, so what do we need to do? I don't actually remember, if I'm honest. Okay, so it's telling us to go up, I guess. So yeah, that's where we're gonna go. How do we get up there? That's the question. Yeah, I forgot. Ah, it's been so long since I played this. Shit. There we go. Dead. Right. Yeah, can't get that. That's annoying. Oh yeah, that's sorry. Okay. Right, so I need to get rid of this. Go. Just need to get on that. How do you climb it? It's been so long since I played this, I've forgotten all the controls. I think it's you tap A repeatedly to climb, isn't it? Yeah. There we go. Yeah, I was right. Oh shit. Yeah, these are particularly annoying. Okay, right. Oh yeah, that's right, yeah. We unlocked that ability. Ah, I remember now. There we go. Yeah, okay, right. We're on the right track now. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I forgot that we learned the dash ability. Was that our last episode? I think it was. We're quite low on health. Ah, shit, missed. I didn't do anything, so that was essentially pointless. Okay, right. What did that do? Why is it going all the way down here? Okay. Do we have to do this? Oh, I'm losing already. Oh, yeah, we don't need to do that. Okay, so let's just move on. Or do we? I don't know. Ah, shit, I went the wrong way. Do you have to do that? Don't really want to. Okay, I can do this, okay. Yeah, made a mistake already. Fuck's sake, man. Okay, I think I can do this. Ugh. But I'm not gonna waste all this time if I can't. I keep on doing that. Ah, nearly! Ah! I was so close! Okay, I'm winning, beating him so far. Just gotta keep it up. Oh, that was close. Ah, that was the best I've done yet. Ah. There we go. Winning. Who's gonna get ah? Oh, so quick. Yeah! Think I win. Yes. Oh. That was quite tough, I'm not going to lie. Okay. Right. Let's actually go where we're meant to go. Okay. Right, yeah, let's go. Pressing the wrong button. There we go. Not really fought a boss battle in this game yet, have we? There we go, right. This game's just all about timing. Okay. Have I been here before? I don't know. Yeah, I have. There we go. Alright. I'm not sure if we can make it up there. Yeah, just about. No. That should open that, yeah. There we go. Open sesame. I just realised what sesame means. Says a me. Yeah, but I don't know why it took me that long to figure out that fact that it's just open says me. It's just a weird way of saying it anyway. Oh shit. Didn't see that there. Let's just sidetrack for a bit. What are those? Ah! You met the feathered traveler, not accustomed yet, no. doesn't quite agree with the way of appreciating such temples, you see, but a waste of time leaving those dazzling shards lying unless you forget. Even so, I grew wary of the hunt. Perhaps I find some place to sell proper shop, some place dank. Few upgrades. Yeah. Now we do more damage, so that's quite cool. So I guess there's a kind of RPG element to this game. In a way. Oh shit. There we go. Ed, you saw ghosts. Forever ghosts like that, here and there. If I was fast, I would go race them all. Yeah, I already have. Okay, let's move on. What's this? The light from the wells runs all through Nowini. Joins us here. Nywin. I think it's Nywin actually, how you pronounce it. Yeah, absorb this light. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's all that does. Okay, right. Let's see. Let's just move on. What's this here? Oh boy! Got a big beetle thing there. Oh brother. This is a boss battle, I guess.
Right.
I'll put a concentrate. Shit. Oh no.
Well, we'll try that again. Shit. Oh, doing shit already. Okay. Okay, really got the time.
Got a timer attack here. Shit. Ugh. Yeah, I've really got a time. He's nearly dead. This boss isn't too bad, actually. There we go, defeated, yeah. Okay, great. Now we've got that. What the hell? Okay. Might not be able to... I'll be able to go to that bit yet. Might have to unlock another ability or whatever. So for now, let's just move on. The hell are those? What are those? Oh, what's this here? That might be something. Let's go to this tree, see whatever ability we unlock. There we go. New ability. Hang on. Yeah, we need to equip it, I think, so... Wait a minute. Ah, oh, gone, are we? Okay. That's quite interesting. Cool. Okay. Oh, yeah. Right. Thank you. Oh, I get what you have to do. Okay, that makes sense. Shit, no, didn't mean to do that. There we go. Shit. Yeah, this is gonna take some getting used to this. Okay, right. Just wait for it. Come on. Yeah, that works. Oh, not this as well. I actually need him, yeah. Sure. There we go. Right. Mushroom there. This place looks really weird. This forest just looks weird in general. It's giving me the creeps and the... But it looks beautiful though. Right, so we've got another kind of cutscene. I guess you could call it. What the hell's happening here? What the hell? Giant frog toad thing. Gave an epic intro for it as well. Hurrock, a spirit in my marsh. So the Moki were right. I wanted to believe, but it was been long so long. It's been so long. I am Corko, and you are welcome in my marsh, little one. Qualorock. The Moki told me you seek friends, an owlet. She fell far to the east. Giving us a flashback. There's our owl friend, Don't know where she is. The Silent Woods, hold her now. Ready, owls are no more. Once the waterway behind me led there, but the waters have gone foul and impassable. There is one way, however, the wellspring to the west, the great watermill, sits silent. Were you to set in its wheels in motion, the waters would flow clear once more. I would accompany you, but the Moki need me. I can give you something, however. What are you going to give us? A fragment of the ancient light that once brightened these wilds. Look at that. Strange piece of light just floating around us. May its voice be your guide through the perilous land. I am the voice of the forest. It has been a long time since I saw your kind. And a long time since I left the marsh, but I will do my best. The wellspring needs us. Yes, go to the wellspring and teach its waters to flow again. Okay. So where do we need to go to now? Right, hang on. She needs to go to all the way there. And we're here. Right, we're going to do some more exploring in the next episode. That's it for now, guys. If you liked it, please like, comment, and subscribe for more future content. Oh, sorry. Wait, we've got a cutscene. Hang on. The waters here are dark. We cannot fish. We cannot swim. Bad water. Sad water. Waters don't have feelings. The mill sits quietly. That's why the waters are so still. Right, yeah. If you liked it, please like, comment, and subscribe for more content. And I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching and take care. Goodbye.